Myanmar junta has branded an opposition national unity government, which includes ousted MPs, anti-coup protests leaders and ethnic minorities, as a terrorist group. State-controlled media said on Saturday.